dirty trucking motherfucker. Trucker motherfucker. With some Charles Shaw. Got a double fister going on here. A little bit of nostalgia going on here. Ten feet tall, yeah. Don't make her ugly. Don't make her smile. No. 10 feet motherfucking tall. Not the best wine glass, but it works. A little bit of Charles Shaw, two buck chuck, Chardonnay. Got the dry going on here. Negro. Take a little drink of the wine here for my buddy Chris, my paisano in Italy. What's going on, Chris? Mr. Armando Profondo. Cheers, my Italian paisano. That's for you, bro. Here, another one for you. Chamber's clear. Some nasty rounds here. You don't want to get hit by those. Oh no. Chillin', drinking, illin', giving a salute to Mr. Armando Profondo. We gotta go now. We're still here though. Bye bye, babe. We had so good time. Always good time. Gotta love the Doors. Build me a woman 10 feet fucking tall. I love the wine. It's always fine. I don't think they have any A&W there in Italy, but one little glass there that you don't really see too often. These things are like fucking at least 20 plus years old, so.
Okay, let's talk about the Doors.
Doors.
They begin at UCLA, where Morrison and Manzarek are enrolled in a master's program in filmmaking. They share a house in Venice, California, near the beach. Ray introduces his friends Krieger and Densmore to Jim's poetry. They begin to jam together at small clubs on the Sunset Strip. And even in their early tapes, there's a distinct bluesy feeling, which sometimes gets lost.
I love Jim Morrison. Been a Doors freak my whole life. Now for some set. Here's to you, Chris, Mr. Armando Profondo. Salute. Salute there. Or salute. I said I would say salute. Let's go. I'm getting fucked up, that's all good. Here's to you, brother. An inappropriate wine glass, but it works for me, motherfucker. So cheers, niggas. Here's a two-fisted motherfucker. I'm high. Here's the last drink of my wine. Y'all need some way to love. Still can say the same thing. He needs somebody to love.